Vision 2020 is an incredible attempt by the district to provide specialized programming for all students in the district. We have amazing families who care so much about their kids. So we survey the community, we survey our families, we survey our teachers and our staff, and our families and our community really like the technology piece. What we're calling it is FLITE, Formative Learning Through Integrated Technology Education. We're looking at the technology and how we can incorporate it into various parts of the academics and how we can help our students become more prepared for college and career. So we're looking at things like virtual reality, where our students would not otherwise have an opportunity to explore those things, so that we're not showing them pictures of the Grand Canyon. We can take them to the Grand Canyon. Part of our plan involves our students going out into the community to experience technology that is in their everyday life. Things like at the car shop down the street, where they can see the new technology that's being included into the cars and into the advertising of the cars, into all of the different aspects that had to come from somebody. We really want them to be ready. That's our goal. We want them to be comfortable. And we really think that in exposing them to technology and knowing that you can go to college, it gives them a lot of choices. It's going to be great.